emotional damage. I will send you to Jesus.